Chinatown.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean...
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. You get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scouts in the area.
Manny, please.
Manny.
You know best.
Manny's fun.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear.
Oh.
Come on.
Of course. Throw me.
All right. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay. Just follow the sunset.
Spicy dumpling. Do you think we'll find some spicy dumplings?
Great.
Chaka chaka. Boom boom. Dragon! That's fun. We were just here.
Ugh, what does that smell?
Look at she. Wow, wow, wee wow. Chaka chaka. Boom boom boom.
Figures. Guess I'm going over that wall.
But how? This is how. Coin.
Nice.
North Dakota. Oh. Trophy. Oh.
Oh, shit!
Oh, boy. way. Oh my god, what? I must shoot. I want to go back to Ellie too. This time I will shoot. I only have one bullet. Oh my god. Do I have another gun? There we go. Right? No? Please. Why was it sneaking through here? What if another one came? That'd be awesome.
You right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
I think we're all freaks in a way, you know? They're so grouchy. Don't come this way. Wait for him to go back around. Then we get the little whiny one. Down to the ground. He's so cold. He needs a sweater. Someone else. Rawr. Okay, be right back. Be right back. I'll be there in just a sec. There we go. We go. Gotcha. Let's make some stuff.
Yeah, that's it.
Whee. And don't forget the bathroom. Okay. Nothing this way? Spooky boys, hello? No. Beautiful art. Wow. I want to break it, but I feel like that's probably not a good idea. Something about glass things in games, you just want to destroy them.
God damn it. Just stay out of my way.
Boys. Two click boys. Wait, what? Oh my god. How did it see me? Oh, what? Would you like to come here? You can come here. Come on. There we go. Ugh. What are you doing? You want to come here too? No? What are you doing? I'll just work around you. Okay. All right, little clicky dude.
Damn it.
How did you see me? Was I just too close? Was I too noisy? What'd I do wrong? How did it see me? I don't understand. Oh God. Oh God. Stay back. What are you sniffing?
All right. Two down. Millions to go.
Look at she. There's so many beautiful ladies on the walls. All right. He's gonna have to go now. 1 second. I'm back,
guys. Hello.
What happened? Oh, yeah. Beautiful lady. Clickers saw me. I had to shoot them. Oop, wrong button. Jump. Hello.
You've been here a while.
My prophet, forgive my indulgence, but my time is short. I pray I can make it to Martyr's Gate to deliver this to you. May you keep watch over my child, keep him happy, keep him safe. So many have died since the wolves broke the truce. I pray my family lives to see the rewards of our sacrifice. The world is not in balance, but I have done my part to right it. You have led me through the storm. Now I must rest. May the current be calm. May you guide me home.
If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult.
I hate that. Bo, I'm sorry I wasn't there when you got back. The place must look like a bomb went off. Someone must have tipped Fedra off to our little ration operation. I believe it was Zhao, that snake. I managed to hide some of our stuff, but I worry our business partners aren't going to be happy with their shipment gone. I put some of the supplies in the safe. The combination is 689689. Come join me in our other hideout. It's time to think about an exit strategy. That is the most confusing number sequence. No, it's not. 689689. I just thought it was random of the same numbers. I'm very dumb. Oh my god. Oh my god. Right into a china shop. I don't want to tip these over. Dragon. 689. Shh. Shotgun.
This will help.
I want to hit the gong. I need to. Did I miss a safe? I must have. What's that? Shit. You're next. Ah! You guys are so swipey now. Are more jumping down? Like what?
Made a mess of this place.
May I exit, please? All right. Did we come down from there? And we went over here. Okay. Okay. Then we jumped across. We didn't go in here. Or did we? Yes, we did. That looks cool.
Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here.
Wow-wee. J. jingle jangle. My prophet. Perhaps what I ask is impossible, but I must ask. Bless the wolves with your insight, your wisdom, with your love, that they may renounce their selfish ways and lay down their arms. May you bring peace to this world.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
They have an island? Cam, thanks for the note. Appreciate it. Can't wait to see you again. Meanwhile, I'm still stuck guarding the Scar Prophet. I didn't tell you this, but on the last shift I talked to her. I asked her why she's doing this. Why doesn't she ask her people to lay down their arms? She started off with the usual Scar BS, how we need to go back to nature, talked a bunch about the reliance we have on machines, but then she said she doesn't want a war, that Outbreak Day was a wake-up call, but not all of us woke up, or something like that. I was just getting interesting when Lewis walks in and gives me shit about talking to her. When he started screaming at her, she just smiled back at him. Even when they moved her cells and the other guards were calling her names and pushing her around, she just kept that calm smile. It was spooky. Everyone says she's crazy, but I'll tell you. What? After hanging out with her? I get what she's saying. Don't get me wrong, I think her followers are loons. But she has a way about her that draws you in. I hear rumblings that they want to move her to a more secure location. See you back home. Be careful.
Isaac. You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
Why did that happen? Oh? Holster. I don't have a second small gun, do I? Did I miss one? Oh, I do. I want to keep playing, but I do have to stream on the Discord soon. What are these? My prophet, may you bring your children prosperity and strength that we might cleanse this world and its sickness and start anew.
That's a big ask, dude.
My prophet, may you grant the elders the wisdom to pair me with Edmund. He is strong and capable, tender and kind. I long to bear his children. Oh.
Ooh, someone wants to get laid.
My prophet, I wish to rejoin the hunts. May you grant my wish for a new steed. I can't read that. Swift and strong, a new saddle and a new bridle.
She's not a genie, dude.
That's what Ellie wants. My prophet, my wants are few, my needs are simple, but my hands are clumsy, and I am unable to contribute to the efforts of our village. Mending, foraging, building, I ask you grant me these abilities, that I might be productive and respected.
Okay, at least that one's a practical request.
Am I jumping up here? I don't think I can. Oh! Nope. Alright. Treats? Crowbar. Treats!
losing my sunlight.
I bet there's gonna be a bunch of guys here. I really wish I had a bow and arrow. Oh, there's two of them. Uh-oh. I only saw one.
There's a wolf here too.
Oh boy.
Gone. Put eyes everywhere. Hunt her down.
Stab. Oh, there's a bunch of them coming. Oh, don't come back this way. Hopefully no one sees me. Uh-oh.
There you go.
One there, one there. Sounds like somewhere over there. Oh boy, don't come back around. There. That might be all of them. Maybe. See what's on the second floor. Hey Brittany. Hope everything's going okay. Where? Probably in the building? Oh boy.
Oh. Okay.
Should we? Didn't do anything.
Move!
Or did it?
All right. building.
Whoa. A butterfly. White paper deadline. Supplies.
There you are. Just need to get down to the street.
Okay.
I can do this.
I think at this point, I'm gonna get off now. And, we're gonna go on the Discord and I'll stream some shows and stuff. Thanks for watching, guys. Cliffhanger. It's always a cliffhanger. There's always, like, new story to watch. But yeah. Pretty interesting so far. So yeah, I'll be streaming again tomorrow, but it might be a little later than I have been lately. Like an hour or two later. Because I work tomorrow. Yeah. Bye, guys.